here with it. Yep. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always, KB. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always. But the new me is really still the real me. I swear you gotta feel me before they try and kill me. They gotta make some choices. They running out of options.
I'm gonna pick a Pokemon bear because I like Pokemon. And what? Right, because he is the world of a whole city of Pixabear, and you can pick a heart. It will be.
Watching the dogs.
Oh, this is my mom catching. Oh, my mom poop, are you kidding me? Poop is stuck. Oh, it's not. Why is Cassie doing nothing? Yeah, I'm watching the dogs run behind it. Because something, when you put a heart on the back, and it will be alive. And mom will say that. And you can do something with it, and you can share with somebody, and
Hey, yeah. I need some water for you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's filled. You're good.
Yeah. Guys,
arrived to Tacoma Mall for this damn Build-A-Bear thing, and there is hella people here. Let me just say, if these people are all here for Build-A-Bear, I don't know about staying, because it just might be too much.
He tried to phone me, but I never had time. He said that I never listen, but I don't even try. I got a new place in Cali, but I'm gone every night. So I fill it with strangers, so they keep on the line. She said she told you she knows me, but the face isn't right. She asked if I recognized her, and I told her I might. See, everywhere I go, I got a million different people trying to kick it, but I'm still alone in my mind. Yeah. I know you're dying to meet me, but I can't.
Line. Look at it there. Okay, now Joe, that's just too long.
Okay, let's just go. What we saw, and that was a long line.
That mom is yelling. I hate Build-A-Bear. She's screaming.
Jeez. Yeah.
Okay, well, I am going to find us Goodwill, because we can definitely shop there.
Mom, That's all the Goodwill we can find?
Yeah.
That's the same Goodwill we can...
That's a different one. We haven't been to this one. Goodwill Tacoma. There's a Goodwill outlet or Goodwill.
What's Goodwill outlet? I want to see.
We'll go to this one first, and then we'll go to that one.
Starting route to Goodwill. Proceed to the route, then turn left onto South 43rd Street.
Okay. Here.
That line is too crazy.
Yeah, there's no way we could stand in that line, guys. There is at least 1,000 people in line, if not maybe more. It literally wraps around to the back of the mall in the parking lot. So that is like definitely a 5-hour wait. There's no way. And I really doubt all those people will get up there. So yeah, we will see you when we get to our next destination.
Okay, at our favorite place, guys. The only place that never lets us down. Alrighty, going in.
Should we get a cart?
It's loud in my brain, and I can never say sorry, 'cause I won't take the blame. I know I always go missing, and you're lying awake. But if you ask why I'm distant, or I'm running away.
What do they got here, guys? Wow, I really just smell here. It stinks. Okay, then after that, I usually hit up the kind of like the, how should I say this? The activewear, right? So that's good. Something different. That's cool. Okay. Okay, so then I kind of go into like the activewear, like where they keep Nike, Adidas, and stuff like that. So we'll go and check that out. Usually I check out the kids first because I feel like he gets the most deals. But we'll see, I guess. Children. Women's. Those are really nice for Lana. We gotta go to the boys. Look at that. Okay, this is a girl, so dang, girls have a lot of them. Okay, so you know, I kind of searched through here. Let's see what they got for Jordan. That's a nice Nike. Joe? Do you like that? This is nice. Nike.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, so see, this is nice. It's a dry fit. So, it's a dry fit Nike sweater. And this goes for $6.99. I wonder what their deal is today. Okay, next. I like to also go through his pants and stuff like that. Because they actually have good stuff. The pants usually. Wow, that's nice. What size is that? Medium. What size is this? Size 10. Do you like that? No, it's a hole in it, right? So that's the one thing you guys gotta definitely look at is the holes. This is a size 7 regular, so we're like in a 7 area. It's an Old Navy. Old Navy. That's a size 12. That's gonna be too big. So let's go back here to the jean area. And we could look here. And then we'll go look at your toys, okay? Red Ape. What the heck is that? I really like the cargos for the kids. That's cute. Okay, let's go over here, sweetie. I always have holes. And then you kind of look at their shoes. Sometimes they have brand new shoes. I don't see anything. So I kind of go through. Look at this. This is actually nice, Joe. Mm-hmm. This is an 810. So Cherokee. So like little items like that are nice to find. They actually have the black one here too, like Daddy. That one kind of looks too big for you though. But really you get your most deals on like when you find sweatshirts and stuff like that. Like here's another Nike one, but that one's a little more run down than the other one. And then their shorts. This is nice shorts. What size is this? Size small. That's nice, Joe. You like those?
Yeah. Oh, good.
Is it look too big? What size small?
Adidas.
Careful. You might cut yourself. Calvin Klein for kids, like that's so cute. Look at that. Does that fit you?
No.
It should. Let me see. Come here, stand up.
I like it, baby.
Yeah.
No!
Too big. Which is so weird. It was a large. Gosh. Yeah, I feel like you guys get the best, I guess, deals would be with anything of the activewear, especially Adidas, Nike, Puma, anything like that. You guys would probably spend, you know, a lot more at a regular retailer. So I kind of just look through and see. We don't even know what the sale is today, Joe. Mm-hmm. I'm so itchy. Okay, and then next we go, let me go see here. These are like more of the active sweaters and stuff. See, these are nice, stuff like this. This is $6.99. You like that one?
Yeah.
That's
size 8.
This one is nice. So you guys can find a lot of really nice, you know, Seattle or Washington State or University of Washington, stuff like that is, I think, to me. You see, like, these track jackets, like these Adidas ones, you know, they can be really expensive at a mall. So definitely good finds when you find things like that. Even, like, these Adidas shirts and things like that. Ah, this one has a little ding right here.
Damn,
I don't know if that matters.
That's not a hole.
Not a hole, but it's a little ding. Wilson, we can get Wilson.
Wilson.
He's still there, right? Yes. Maybe we'll get Wilson. So after this area, we usually step into the toys. Things like that. Okay, I'm right next door here in the toys. Look at that, an 8-ball. A horse, if you guys are looking for a horse, it's here. Okay, let me check my phone. Man, I got a girl on the camera screaming at her kids. I feel bad, but I do have it on camera.
I think it's something.
Okay, who is this guy? This green guy. I don't know who that is.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and then, you know, I always look at the game boards and stuff like that, because I feel like you guys can get good stuff at Goodwill. Me and Lana love games, so definitely love finding new games for me and her to play. That is like me and her pastime. I love it. I would not change it for the world. But I mean, you know, they have vintage things. They also have newer items. Look at this one. Always do make sure is that everything is in there. So let's just take a look. Obviously it's gonna be disheveled. Yeah, I don't know about this one. This one's a little... Looks like it's missing a lot, baby. So no to that. It's missing too many items. Okay, and then I'm gonna... You want that?
Okay.
So like, why don't you get other things? Other toys. Or games. Oh, Jesus. Everything's falling. Alright, sweetie.
Hold the button.
Okay, and then I look at our, you know, active and fitness wear as well. Because that's definitely a place where we'll save money. So, bags, active wear, and household items are pretty much a win-win if you find things. Because you guys spend a lot more at a retailer. Alrighty. So, let's see. Oh, it's all glass. I don't want you to go in there. Too much glass stuff. Okay, so like the furniture shop. Oh, these are taken. This would have been good here. Also, I think you guys save money if you go get bikes or anything electronic, even luggages and stuff like that. Is definitely where you save money. Look, they even have a bowling bag. So, bikes here. Nothing for you, huh? No, that one's too much. Look at this for Mama, though. Okay, moving along. Okay, so let's go check out Daddy's stuff. Okay, then after that, you should check out John's things. That is so cute, the bowling bag. Look at that.
That bowling bag?
With a bowling ball that matches. How cute. I kind of just like the bag.
Oh, but the bowling ball is so cool.
No. Not the bowling ball. Okay. Sometimes even purple. The shoes. Wait, Jordan's over there. Hey, what are you doing?
But if you ask why I'm distant or I'm running away, you know that everywhere I go, I got a million different people trying to kick it, but I'm still alone in my mind. I know you're dying to meet me, but I can just tell you this. Baby, as soon as you meet me, you'll wish that you never did.
You'll wish that you never did. Thank you.
stop. This is Martin Henry's Coffee Drive-Thru. I don't know if they even have anything sugar-free for me, but I will definitely take a look and ask. And these usually...